Few winter sights are as thrilling as a mature bald eagle in flight. Add to that the scarcity of eagles in Kansas, and it's worth a trip to a January reservoir to watch these majestic birds in temporary southern homes. Bald eagles are most common in northern latitudes, but head south to open water for a dependable winter food supply. Frozen conditions concentrate them near spillways and open water where hunting and fishing are good. Eagles may catch live prey or scavenge dead birds and animals. They often fight over food. And updrafts over dams and bluffs invite them to play, yielding amazing air shows by these magnificent flyers. Now is the best time to view eagles in Kansas, and Kansas Wildlife and Parks joins with other agencies to hold public eagle days to promote learning about these amazing raptors. Organized tours and viewing opportunities help Kansans better enjoy and appreciate our national symbol. Rehab eagles and other raptors are often on hand at these events. Live birds acclimated to people allow rare, better-than-zoo looks as experts present information on Kansas birds of prey. Bus and walking tours, depending on location, also take participants to areas where wild eagles congregate, and naturalists explain how they live. Attend an Eagle Day function this winter for a better understanding of Kansas eagles. Events are planned for the next 4 weekends at various locations. Call the following locations and phone numbers for more information. See for yourself the beauty of Kansas eagles. I'm Mike Blair for Kansas Wildlife and Parks.